think Piccadilly Circus. It's so beautiful. It's actually so stunning. We're gonna head to Westminster and check out the view from the Thames. It's New Year's Eve. Yeah, I'm just really excited. There's so much atmosphere here in London today. So I'm gonna take you with me. Yay! Check this out. What? Are you for real right now? These are Nespresso pods. Damn! Give me those coffee pods. Piccadilly Circus, why are you so beautiful? Hey people, so everything's locked off because it's obviously New Year's Eve. But I'm really paranoid I'm gonna drop my camera into the sea right now. But we're on Waterloo Bridge and look at this view. Oh my God. That I wanted to wear because I thought we were going to go back to the flat, get changed, come back out, but it's just not going to happen because I didn't realise that you have to be out so far in advance. So I'm just wearing what I'm wearing right now and I'm just going to save that outfit for, I don't know, another occasion I guess. But yeah, ooh, look at my hair in the wind.
Is it?
3, 2, 1! Woo! The 1st of January and we've come out to Canary Wharf. I love dogs. That's so goofy, I'm like I love dogs to Hazard restaurant. It's really beautiful. We're absolutely starving. It took us quite a while to get here because we missed a few exits. Thank you. So yeah, we're just about to eat. I might just vlog like the meal instead of talking, but I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit.